Right. I don't care if the sun don't shine, if it rains like cats and porcupines, long as I have a chance to play. All on a summer's day, all on a summer's day.
Performing tonight on Expressions, Gandalf Murphy and the Slambovian Circus of Dreams.
Give me your picture, tell me your story, you could lie for a while, you could lie for a while, tell me you love me, nothing above me, you could lie for a while, you could lie for a while, could just be faith in me. Just burn this prison down. Tears on my pillow, I weep like a willow, we have cried for too long, everything has gone wrong. Rewrite this story, from hopeless to glory, we have cried for too long, we have cried for too long. Could just be faith in me, might just burn this prison down. It's so very, very hard living here and yet so far from the people that you love, yeah, yeah. And when they magnify the crime and you gotta do the time, it's so hard to keep your sanity. So do one thing for me.
Appreciate that.
very happy to be here with you guys. We haven't seen a lot of you for a while. So we've been looking forward to playing for you. So we'll play something new. You know, we're working on a new album, and it's called The Grand Slambovians, and we'll play you the title track from that thing. Just because we don't know how to play it very well, and we figured let's do that on TV.
Just like fools, and the whole world will.
suffering under tools. Yeah, we are the royal pits. We're the daughters and the sons. We're the children of the maker. We're the Grand Slam Warriors. Just in case anybody's new in the audience, you know, that only knows us by our baptismal name of Gandalf Murphy and the Slambovian Circus of Dreams. Just so everybody knows who's playing for you, this is Sharky over here on the guitar. That's Orion back there on the bass and keyboards and vocals. This is Tony on the drums here. This is the lovely but extremely dangerous Tinkerbell Lloyd on the variety of instruments there. My name is Josiah. Nice to hang out with you. We're very happy to be here. This is going to be magic. So, you know, we'll try to switch it up during this hour to get a lot of different styles in. And we'll do a Slambovian waltz for you right now. It's called Pushing Up Daisies. Just wishful thinking. These thoughts are like seeds. They can grow anywhere, and they're stronger than weeds. Let's plant them all over the world. into an embrace. Let everyone know they can't be replaced. We're pushing our daisies way up to the sky, and nobody dies. We're pushing our daisies way up to the sky, and nobody studio up here. Staff is very nice. Everybody treated us very nicely. Food in the dressing room. Actual place to hang your clothes in the dressing room. Mirror so you get all prettied up before you came out. It was a very professional experience. So, like I said, we're just going to mix it up, try to fit as many styles in as we can. We've been called the Hillbilly Pink Floyd, so we got a big gamut to fill in. We'll play you kind of a country pop song that we do called I Wish. And I think when we came up to this neck of the woods, we were trying out a new intro to this thing before we went over to England. You know, we've been to the UK about three times already this year. And they really like Americana music as much as we like British music, you know. So we stuck this intro on the front of our country pop song that we told them is kind of a cross between the British invasion and country prison music. So we'll play that little intro for those of you who have never heard it. Since I was a young boy, I played the silver ball. From Soho down to Brighton, I must have played them all. But I ain't seen nothing like them in any amusement hall. That deaf, dumb, and blind kid sure plays a mean game. We'll be right back. wish I was kind instead of just out of my mind. I wish I was stable. I wish I was schooled, not just an idealistic fool. I wish I could whisper to the world that would comfort you. I wish I could chase your fears away. I wish that I could say, hey, it'll be okay. I wish I was charming. You know I'm just crude. I wish I was filthy rich for you. I wish that I turn your wishes to reality. Just wishing my wishes all to come true, 'cause I wanna give my best to you. I wanna whisper to you words that will comfort you, and I wanna steal. Say, hey, it'll be okay. I wish I was gentle. I wish I was kind instead of just out of my mind. Instead of just out of my mind. You know I'm just out of
next thing, this is from our album. It's called The Great Unravel, and we like this particular. We like playing this particular. Thank you very much. I got to talk. I got to put a harmonica on. And I have ADD. I'm having a hard time. I got my guitar. Got my harmonica. So what we're going to do is for those of you who don't know this song in Slambovia, where we're from, they love that Peter Pan story, you know, that we all know from when we were a kid, you know. But they kind of made it kind of a religious thing almost. They're extremely into that story, and they use it as a psychology book and everything. They try to figure out how women work just by the nature of Tinkerbell and the nature of Wendy. They think it's that those two things are in great conflict with each other. And even though we kind of grow up liking Wendy, they don't like Wendy at all in Slambovia. They think that Peter Pan was supposed to hook up with Tinkerbell. They think Wendy was a big mistake. They think she represents the evil when women use their beauty just to flirt with a guy to get him to get some crappy job that he doesn't want to do, and everybody dies miserable. That's what Wendy represents. But the Tinkerbell, it's more like the sister spirit, you know? She'll kick your butt to make sure that you're doing your best. She doesn't treat you nice on the earth plane, but she's trying to make sure you get to the good place. So this is a love song that they wrote in Slambovia. It's dedicated to the Tinkerbell spirit and everybody. It's called Tink, I Know It's You. And Sharky's going to play the slide mandolin for you on this song. Okay, good luck.
Well, I see you the light, I know it's you. Oh yeah, I see you sneaking through the trees. You whisper on the breeze to steal my heart.
been in some crazy times. I mean, life is crazy times, but I mean, recently there's been some crazier times. The whole financial thing that's been going on in the country. It's interesting. All the criminals got paid off, and all the victims went to poor farm. But anyways, it happened in Slambovia. Slambovia is a little ahead of everybody else in bad things. Not necessarily in good things, but this thing that's going on, the financial thing, they called it the Great Unravel in Slambovia. Everybody lost everything they had. If you had a family, you were out on the street, it was bad news. But honestly, it was the beginning of a really good time in Slambovia. So in just a short time, it'll all turn around. And people that work hard will be able to make a good living and take care of the families. And the rich people will service iced tea. The song's called The Great Unravel. Everything you are, everything you see, wished upon a star, hope that you could be. Everything they know, what they think is real, you can let it go, truth will be real. Hear those voices call, they're calling out to you. Life back to the fall, wants to find what's true. All our lonely days, all our sordid past, let it fade away, only love will last. Let it go for your mind to travel, make way for the great unravel. Justice and light will bring relief from all these lies that cause this grief. We'll be right back. This is fun, man. Yeah. Anyway, we'll have to figure out another venue where we can come up and see you guys. We're going to play you an old one. This is an early circus song. And this is another one of those Slambovian religious numbers. You know, for you people who haven't heard all the spiel, you know, in Slambovia, they're extremely religious people. They're very creative. There's a whole bunch of religion. As many as there are individuals, there's religions almost. You know, they're pretty feisty people. But they all listen to each other up there. And they all believe, you know, that one common belief is, for some reason they believe, you know, they believe in the Big Bang Theory. They believe that everything came from nothing and exploded outward. You know, a lot of scientists believe that. Not all of them, but a lot of them believe it. And they believe that every person's created in the same way, that in the center of every person, that's where God exists. And God expands out into your individual person. So they have a lot of love for people. They respect each other as if each person were God. You know, that's kind of a crazy religion that they've got. And they also believe that all the problems in the world, the only reason they exist is because we blame other people that they're happening instead of getting up off our butts and doing something about it. Try to chip in and make a change. So they also believe that it's just a handful of people attain enlightenment. You can kick the butt of any problem in the world. So this is dedicated to your enlightenment. This is dedicated to the Buddha in everybody. It's also a tip of the hat to early King Crimson, around the court of the Crimson King period album. It's called Talking to the Buddha. Each small town looks so blue, and they seem to ache for better years. Then my cell phone started ringing wild, like a fire alarm from hell. When I picked it up, a sad voice said, "It's time to ring that golden bell." And I was talking to the Buddha, and I made the Buddha cry. I was talking to the Buddha, and I realized that I've been causing all this rain. He said, "Meet me at Joe's Diner, where Route 6 meets 88. Will I arrive at the appointed time?" But Buddha said, "You're running late." soul. From the owner's new machine. And as the jukebox played Nirvana, he said, ignorance is me. And I was talking to the Buddha, and I made the Buddha cry. I was talking to the Buddha, and I realized that I've been causing all this rain. Said the 12 gates wait for you, and creation's in travail, waiting for us all to see the light and restore what we have failed. The waitress said, hey, want a refill? Said, there is no time. There's 3 seconds left to zero. Then that white light stole my mind. And I was talking to the Buddha. And I made the Buddha cry. We'll be right back. Okay. So we got a couple more for you. So what we'll do is we'll stick a sissy song in here to kind of put a little yin in it, and then we'll take it off. It was very nice spending time with you guys, you know? You get some audiences where they're just sitting there trying to be cool, you know? It's nice when people treat you like your family. Thank you very much. This is called The Invisible. Well, I'm so happy you are here with me. Yeah, I'm so happy you are here with me. Whenever I feel afraid, I close my eyes and pray, and I enter the invisible with you. One more for you, and get in the sing-along mood. We might as well just blow the roof off the place, right? We got one more song. Now this thing's going to be on the new album. It's going to be on the Grand Slambovian album. And the The sing-along part of this song is the title of the song. So when that part comes around, you could just sing along, and we just keep spiking it up and up and up until we get into an altered state. And the title of the song is The Trans-Slambovian Bipolar Express.
Let's make it in.